The suction machine has a force 10 to 20 times more powerful than the usual household vacuum cleaner. And using this technique, the baby is rapidly torn apart by the force of the suction and squeezed through the tubing, down the suction tube into the syringe or vacuum machine. Following the baby, the placenta is sucked out.